Hey dear programmers, this is programmers frequently asked question number 2. The question is about how to iterate over dictionary. So now we have a main function. Let us add a dictionary. Now we have a dictionary, employee, key of type integer and value of type string. We can remove this error by adding a namespace system.collection.generic. We have added two elements to employee dictionary, key element of type integer and value of type string. In order to iterate over employee class dictionary, we should have a for each looping statement which contains a key value pair, again key integer and value of type string. We are printing employee.key and employee.value. Let us see the output of this program. So now you can observe we have iterated over dictionary by using key value pair and displayed elements. The detailed explanation about how to iterate over dictionary is given in the below link. That's it for this video. If you want to know more about programming, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.